jolly bold robber stood 7 feet high and proportioned quite strong. Well, he's Rob Boy Morgan and old Lady Dawkins, 500 bright guineas from each one of them. And as he was a strolling, he spied a young sailor, bold as a lion, he slew him to him. Well, and all your money, you saucy young sailor, you've plenty of both in your pockets, I know. Aye, aye, says the sailor, I've plenty of money, but I'm damned if I see you, I give it to you. For I've just left my ship, gave the press gang the slip, and I'm bound up to London, my sweetheart, to see, and I've 2 bright sovereigns for to pay our sweet lodgings. Pray for a robber just lean to me. But the robbers caught hold of that gallant young sailor with a blow like a poleaxe fell into the ground. Says the sailor, you've struck me quite heavy, but now I'll endeavour to repay you in kind. So like lightning they stripped, and like tigers they skipped, and they fought blow for blow like 2 soldiers in the field. At the 92nd meeting it was their completing, and then the bold robber by the sailor was killed. Then the sailors looked down on that blood-stained old robber. I hope you'll forgive me, old fellow, says he. But if I had just lifted 1,000 bright guineas, I'm damned if I'd stopped a poor sailor like me.